Hello everybody, how are you? Hope you're fine now, hope you're feeling well guys. Welcome back to another latest update video about a VGX token guys, a Voyager token. Unfortunately Voyager token, and today latest update guys, VGX coin are now continuously jumping in the market. However, day by day, minute by minute, the VGX coin changes are continuously negative guys. So a lot of people asking a question about VGX, that when the responsibility is that it will come. So finally I decided to make a prediction video for VGX coin guys. But before starting this video, if you're new on my channel, if you want a free crypto signal video, so kindly subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon for any videos notification guys. The current price of VGX coin in the market is $0.4297. That is the current price of VGX coin in the market. And you know, if you see 0.42 cents, that's just the current price. And if you see the highest, so $0.4663, that's the highest price of last 24 hour. So approximate four cents the price up in last 24 hour. And from a price chart, that's also clear that only negative change occurring on the VGX token. Let's see in the 24 hour trading volume, and let's do a price prediction for a VGX coin guys. Guys, you can see here that 24 hour trading volume of VGX coin is also negative 31.43%. Voyager token trading volume decrease. So you know, due to negative trading volume guys, possibilities for VGX coin that in upcoming time, upcoming few days guys, VGX coin will continue this jump, will dump more VGX coin due to negative trading volume guys. And after few days guys, again there is possibilities for VGX coin that it will start positive changes, because after dump guys, people are buying on low price VGX coin, and then there is possibilities for VGX coin that it will pump guys. So I recommend, if you are already have VGX coin, so I recommend hold for long term guys. Thanks for watching, see you in next video. Don't forget to subscribe channel.